her that had done this thing. But the woman, fearing and trembling, knowing what was done in her, came and fell down before him and told him all the truth. And he said unto her, daughter, thy faith hath made thee whole. Go in peace and be whole of thy plague.
Yes.
If I was to give you a title of our message today, it would be, it's time to take action.
Time to take
action.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. It's time to take action. So as we, and one of the things, you may be seated, thank you. Bless the Lord.
We bless the Lord.
Women of God, we must not give up our dreams.
Right.
We have to do a thing called, you may need a pen and paper, because I'm going to hand it for a couple of examples, not going to be long. But we need to know that we are in a place where we need to move from vision to decision. It's time to take action. There is a nation desperate for leadership. This is your moment to hold on to your dreams. So in that, you need to know that you need to do something. We got to move. Can't stay with you then. Can't do the same thing you've been doing. It's time to take action.
Teach.
God has given you the plan, but you still have not moved. My God. So I ask you a question. Women, what are you waiting on?
Wow.
We must move from vision to decision, from dream to choice. You can't just keep it here.
That's right.
You can't just hold on to it and eat. You gotta release it. You gotta let it go. It's time to take action. What are you waiting for? God's timing is perfect, as in the fullness of time. Well, what do you mean, evangelist? Well, here it is, I'll tell you. Galatians 4:4, and I'm going to read from the English Standard Version, and it says, but when the fullness of time had come, God sent forth his son, born of a woman, born under the law, to redeem those who were under the law.
That's right.
So that we might receive adoption as sons. And because you are sons, God has sent the Spirit of his Son into our life, into our hearts, crying, Abba, Father. So you are no longer a slave, but a son. And if a son, then an heir through God.
Right.
My God, I can get happy right there.
Amen.
I'm not just a son or a daughter, but I'm an heir.
That's right.
Through my Lord.
God inherit.
Through my Lord. Hallelujah.